The Volkswagen Tiguan gets two extra seats and becomes the Tiguan Allspace. Is it now the best 7-seat SUV on sale? What is it? This is the Volkswagen Tiguan, with a slightly longer wheelbase and two extra seats. And when we say slightly, we do mean slightly. From the B-pillar back, there's been an extra 109mm added to the wheelbase, and 215mm added in total end-to-end, to squeeze in two extra seats in a new third row, creating the Volkswagen Tiguan Allspace. Aside from more seats and a slightly different front-end design, the Tiguan Allspace is exactly the same as the standard 5-seat model with no mechanical changes whatsoever. The 5-seat car has been a huge sales hit in the UK for Volkswagen. But the creation of this 7-seater was motivated by the North American market. In the US, where XL versions of most things seem to go down well, the Allspace will be the only version of the Tiguan available. Due to its popularity here, Volkswagen sees reason enough to bring it to the US as well. Is it one of the best 7-seat SUVs on the market? What's it like? Very familiar, which is no bad thing. The only difference you'll find is inside. Slide the middle row forward, squeeze yourself in behind it, and you'll discover a new third row with two seats. Of course, if you play basketball in the NBA, don't expect to be comfortable there. For most kids, though, space is adequate and comparable with other 7-seat rivals such as the Skoda Kodiaq and Nissan X-Trail,